name of the Lord. It's that time again every Friday where we bring to you the Divine Encounter Show live. On your online platforms, we are live. On TV, we are live. And always a joy. And I believe it's not too late to say Happy New Year. So from us, everybody, Happy New Year. Amen. We wish you a happy, blessed 2020, full of God's favor, love, restoration, elevation, promotion, name it. Because God has good plans for you, as he says in his word, that he knows the plans that he has for us in Jeremiah 29:11, to give us a hope and an expected end. So know by December, the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut off. But it is not only you that has an expectation. God has an expectation of you this year, and his expectation will not be aborted by any power, any force, any mindset, any stronghold, in Jesus' name. As we begin, we want to say a word of prayer together. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you. Thank you for allowing us to come live on Divine Encounter, just to praise and to worship you with our viewers. We pray that your presence be with us. Remove every barrier, every roadblock, and Lord, be glorified as we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. We are going to begin by worshiping the Lord, and I'll request Sister Furaha to lead us, wonderful, merciful Savior.
You give.
Glory be to God. Our hearts are always hungering for the Lord. David would say that my soul pants for thee, my soul yearns for you. Like a dry, parched land that needs some water. You tell God that I need you more than a maiden misses the day of her wedding, that I long for you more than the watchman waits for the morning. My goodness, that is a kind of hunger that will make God release the supernatural in your life. And you want to request Brother Richie, as we tell him you're away, he makes a way where there is no way, that he made a way. We are testifying in advance that you made a way. So wherever you are, just trust in God, he's a way maker.
You perform miracles. cause walls to fall with your power.
You perform miracles.
You perform miracles.
There is nothing.
There is nothing.
That is impossible.
That is impossible.
And we're standing here.
Only because.
Only because you made.
And we're standing here.
And we're standing here.
Only because.
Only because.
You made a way. Hey, come on, say you made
me. You made a way.
Yeah, you made it.
You made a way.
You made it.
You
made it.
Made a way.
You have made it for me, Jesus.
You
made it.
Made a way.
You made a way.
Only because you made
and we stand,
and we're standing here. Only because you made
and we stand,
and we're standing here. Only because you made.
We are here
and we're standing here.
Only because
you made.
We're standing here
and we're standing here. Only because you made.
We are enjoying the blessings and the presence of God in the house. And today we have a very key topic, because most of the people involved in praise and worship teams, due probably to their energy, their free time, and of course, the rawness of their talent and their enthusiasm to want to use it. And that does not mean that older people don't do it, because I'm still there. But mostly for those who begin are growing and grooming their talent, they begin when they are young. And one of the greatest challenges that I've found in praise and worship teams, and I know you as a worship leader or as a worship team member, is a challenge. Serving God while single. My goodness. Especially if you're a pianist, you're a guitarist, you're the solo singer, and people see you and you're single. My goodness. Or on the other side, if you're a recording artist and you get that boom, you get that hit, you get that celebrity status before marriage, there is normally a crisis, and it is a crisis of choice. So we have several people here who are mundules. Mundules means they have not been taken. And they will tell us from personal experience some of the challenges we've experienced. But one thing that I observed, because I was serving God when I was single, and I've served God when I'm married now, a single person has more time to serve God. A single person has lesser baggage and lesser burdens to carry. But that does not mean that they are more effective always, because there are also pressures of youth, you know, the desires of youth that sometimes can outshine the greater glory of God. So we'll begin from Minister Ibrahim, who testified that very soon he's vacating the Bachelor's Club. Before you vacate, give us some wisdom. Some of the challenges. Ni changamoto gani? Kiswahili changu wakielewa. Changamoto gani umepatana nazo? Ukiwa unatumikia Mungu na huna mke.
Yeah, challenges zimekuwa nyingi.
Mm-hmm.
Wakati uko single kwanza, na unaenda mahali ama unahudumu kwa church mara mingi watu wao wanachukua kama mtu hayuko serious, ni mtu kama vile ni mtu mwenye yuko serious. Sasa wanaona kama ule na njoo kama ndo ako single na njoo leader wa present worship na ile umejaa wasichana, ni kama sasa atakuwa anapita na kila msana pale.
So kuna testimony inakuwa iko na madoido.
Yeah,
I mean,
yani inakuwa cha zingine. Inakuwa cha zingine, kuna cha zingine hata huwezi pewa kuwa present worship leader kama uko married. Na nimesha kuwa mahali nilikuwa niende nifundishe kwaya fulani kwa chache fulani. Lakini nilipo
wakaangalia pete, wakaona hakuna.
Nilipo swali nilipofika kule kufanya interview, wakaniuliza umeoa? Nikaambia sijaoa. Hiyo tu kukosa, vitu zingine zote zilikuwa sawa, lakini kusema sijaoa, wakaona kama vile nitaenda pale kufundisha ile kwaya kama vile nitakuwa napita na kila mtu kwa hiyo kwaya.
Lakini kusema ukweli, ndio wafike hapo, lazima kuna changamoto ingine hiyo kanisa iliona.
Yeah, inaweza kuwa labda wali kuna changamoto. Unajua sio tu kwa watu wenye unajua kwa hii huduma, kuna wale watu ambao wanakuja wanafanya huduma na wako na nia zingine. Lakini usigeneralize kwamba kila mtu ambaye ako namna hiyo.
Amen.
Because hata pia kuna mtu anaweza kuwa anaoa lakini
bado
ako na hiyo tabia.
Amen.
Kwa hiyo sio kwamba kuoa ndio kusema kama mtu bila ameoa ndio saa ni mtakatifu sana kwa kuwa ameoa.
Ehe.
Na utakatifu ni relationship ya mtu na Mungu.
Bado kuna vijana ambao wanamcha Mungu. Wako kama Yusufu, kama Danieli. Na mimi binafsi I believe in singles ministry because as long as they are mentored the right way, and they have role models of people who are married and they are not misbehaving, it's easy for them to serve God. Let's hear from a lady's perspective. What are some of the challenges? Have you faced serving God as a single lady?
I have two challenges.
Okay.
The first challenge is people see, kale kasichana, tutaka kujia tu. Like, men will just come to you thinking you're just like any other lady.
Available.
Available, but you are not. And another challenge is men fear altar girls.
Oh.
Yes, they fear them. A lot of them wanasema, leo ni wa holy joe. Wanaitanga holy joes.
Oh, God.
So those are two challenges.
Especially if you lead worship and the presence of God comes.
Yes. So nasema, pana ule. Ule ni mtakatifu wa watakatifu.
Na ukiona wao wanasema hivyo, I think the righteous should walk with the righteous.
Yes.
Because mtu ni mtakatifu asahili kuogopa mtu ambaye anaishi kwa utakatifu. And in fact, a young man, if you find a girl analeta Mungu, hata kwako, mutatajirika haraka. Make sure that don't be afraid. Like this Raha of ours, I don't know when she intends. But when that time comes, I believe the man who will marry her will find favor. Because if you can God bring down, money can come down. Hallelujah in the house. And I say amen. So Purity, what are some of the challenges you face serving God as a single lady?
Okay. Many people don't take you serious. That is the most factor. If you stand there and you sing, everyone thinks, you are single, she can't tell us anything. And then there is a factor that people, we've learned, as Christians, we always see married men as more important than single. So when priorities come, they give to the people who are married than people who are single.
Is it that it is the same Bible that says to whom much, who has more, more will be added. Anyway, and Timothy was told that don't let people look down on you. We hear you, Purity. We hear you, but we pray that God of increase will increase you. So Dan Maundu, tafadhali, tuambie changamoto za kutumikia Mungu ukiwa kijana ni gani? Kwa sababu uko karibu kuoa, anajua hivyo. Mungu atakukumbuka.
Amen, Reverend. One of the challenges ni kama unacheza chombo na uko kanisani, you receive some false appreciation. Or else, yani mtu anakupea a comment, I'm referring to kama you are mwanaume ni
opposite sex.
Opposite sex.
Yeah.
Nakuambia, ataku appreciate, but it is a false one. Atakuambia umecheza hiyo drums, hiyo keyboard umecheza vizuri.
Mbaka ilikuwa inaongea kama mwanadamu.
Mbaka ilikuwa inaongea. That is a lady now. But now, anaku approach. Then you feel you face several. Leo, kesho, utapata mwingine nakuambia keyboard unacheza vizuri. But now, that is...
Na, let me nikuulize tu. Wanaume wanaku appreciate ama ni...
I'm referring to ladies.
Mostly like is ladies.
Yes. wasichana sasa.
Wasichana.
Wanakuja wanakuambia hiyo keyboard umecheza vizuri, but it is a way anaku approach, anajaribu. You, she wants to be your friend in another way.
So that publicity you get in yes. itself has its own challenges.
Yes, yes.
Okay,
then another one, mm-hmm. there is that loneliness. You feel lonely. Hakuna mtu ku appreciate. There's no one to give you support, like moral support. Somebody to tell you, like today,
tulikuwa na... tunakuambiaga every time, Dan. What kind of moral support?
Okay.
Okay.
There's another one, like, kama umeoa from your fiance.
Spouse, yeah.
Yes. That one is a bit more heavy. Ikona yeah. weight.
Ikona.
So, there's loneliness.
Yeah.
You feel lonely.
I know.
Then another one, there's that outward pressure. There's outward pressure. People are pressuring you to, like, why are you single? Why are you? Then, because you are in the altar, why are you single? Why is not God visiting you?
Like, I am guilty of that.
And we thank God because of you, because we met to pray, son, and back to go, yes, it is very important for you to. It is another way of, like, the way you praise us, we take it positively.
Yeah.
Amen.
Wow, you said very profound statements, but one thing is so sure. Is that when I was serving God as a single person, the loneliness is talked about is so true. Because sometimes when you give and give and give, those moments of loneliness come when you're empty. And you just need somebody to talk to, somebody that you can relate to. But don't worry, God will come through. I have always realized that when you close yourself and do what you love doing most, worship and prayer, that loneliness disappears like the wind in Jesus' name. So, nani mwingine tutauliza Alf. Na Richie bado, Richie ndiye atakuwa mwizo, lakini Alphonse tuambie.
Asante sana mam.
Yeah.
Najua nani cha kwanza vile ndugu yangu ameongea,
mm-hmm.
ameongea point.
Yeah.
Because unaona una play guitar,
mm-hmm.
na unakuta hata watu kumi ni wasichana, wadada. Wanakuja, wanakuambia umeplay vizuri. Sasa lengo lao si umeplay vizuri. Ni wanataka tu wakukaribie ili mwanze hiyo mahusiano.
Mm.
Sasa cha pili ni kusema unaweza kuja umefanya kazi na umechoka, so unarudi hakuna mtu akukutii moyo, kunaweza kuwa pungufu fulani, hakuna mtu anaweza kukuambia
pole.
Pole baby,
pole,
kesho itakuwa sawa. Ndo hiyo. So,
okay, amen.
Inakuwa hivyo.
I truly appreciate this team. They are the most honest team and the greatest team ever to work with. They are just awesome. Hata nikiambua ni trading, I will trade in nobody of them. So, huyu wa mwisho ndiye atatuambia maneno. Richie mwenyewe, toa makobora.
Hallelujah. Asante kwa nafasi hii. Ni kweli, wanaume pia wana appreciate kazi zetu.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini wanaume wako na njia yao ya kuappreciate na wasichana pia wako na njia yao.
Mm-hmm.
Mwanaume anaweza appreciate kazi yako atakwambia wewe msio na kuanga sawa na anapita anaenda.
Eh.
So hata atafuta maneno mingi.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini ni tofauti na msichana. Msichana lakini si wote.
Si wote.
Yes, si wote.
Wale confident.
Yes.
Eh.
Si wote lakini wengi. Unakuta yeye akikuona una hudumu, unafanya kazi. Wewe unaonekana kwa njia zingine na unafanya kwa picha fulani, lakini yeye vile anakuona kwa picha nyingine na kuimagine nafasi nyingine. So
we cast down that imagination.
Yes. Yes. So anapokuja na kuna njia nyingi, kama anaona hana nafasi ambayo atakufikia, unaweza kuwa unaimba na hiyo imewanifikia, unaimba kwa njia kuonesha kama ana appreciate kazi, atakuja ni kama analeta pesa, anakuja ana appreciate, yani ameguswa. Sasa kumbe ni pepa, naweka namba na jina. Yes. Sasa wakati utakuwa akishakuja hivyo, wengi watakuja wanaleta, wengine wanaleta pesa wa nini, wakati utenda kufanya hivi count
napata ma telephone na
Unashindwa hii ni pesa ni nini? So
I told you.
Yes. Sasa pengine utafikiria ama huyu anataka nimpe namba yangu nimtumie hata kwa message pengine ni mpesa.
Ni mpesa eh.
Yaani unakuwa makini sana upige simu. Nini. Yes, nini. Ah. Yes. Niambie. By the way, nani venye nini kabisa unakuta lengo zake ni za kukokota.
Za kukutoa kwa madhabahu.
Yes. Anataka Kenya anataka si ati anataka maombi ama anataka umwimbie hapana. Yeye
ametumwa na ibilisi.
Aha.
Ashindwe sana. Amen.
So
enjoy.
So ni vitu mingi tunapitia lakini kama kuna yule ambaye pia anapitia hizo vitu ajikaze sana kwa maisha kwa ya purity.
Yeah.
Sababu kama ungali single na mimi pia ningali single tujikaze sana tufunge. Yaani hata huyu akikuja na huyu funga wakati utaoa una revenge sasa, si ndio? Ndio hivyo na Mungu atatusaidia kufikia huko. Yes.
Amen. And we take Jesus. Hey. Ati wakioana sasa wata revenge. We'll take a break and then go to the next session of praising and worship. We are full of joy. 2020 is a year of possibility in Jesus' name. Welcome back, our viewer. We can't stop laughing because this topic is just hilarious. And the kind of experiences that single people have when serving God individually, you know, and corporately, they are just amazing. But the best thing, if you're single and in a team, is good to keep a group accountability and be your brother's keeper. Make sure that if you're in the same team, relate as brothers and sisters, share those moments so that the journey of salvation and the journey of serving God may be good. But I want you to know, because of the anointment, Solomon said that maidens love you. Every time you carry oil on your head, people that are out there may not understand it as the anointing, because a carnal man looks at things carnally. But understand that every time you're trapped like Samson, don't give in. Every time you're trapped, don't give in. Because once the anointing is removed from your life, the same people you led and celebrated you, they will mock you like they mocked Samson. I pray that God will preserve you. Let's ask Richard on that wonderful note. And kindly don't send notes. Hallelujah. We are protecting and keepers of our brother. Sit above.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Sema maisha haya ninapita tu hali ya sasa ni kwa muda tu ushindi wangu ukaribu nami mtetezi wangu yu hai sitabaki kama nilivyo Sitabaki kama nilivyo Sitabaki kama nilivyo Sitabaki kama nilivyo Na silalami Wala sikufuru Najua ni darasa napitishwa Imani ipo kwenye kipimo Najua nitapita tu Sitamani ya wengine Wala sijilinganishi Najua Wakati wangu upo Siogopeshi na mapito Ninaye yapitia na mwamini yule aliyeruhusu nipite sitabaki kama
sitabaki kama nilivyo sitabaki kama nilivyo
Sitabaki kama nilivyo.
Sitabaki kama nilivyo. Sitabaki kama nilivyo.
Hali hii ni ya muda tu.
Sitabaki kama
nilivyo.
Sitabaki
kama.
Sitabaki kama. Sitabaki kama nilivyo.
Can a young man keep his way pure? It is only by looking unto Jesus and lifting up his head where his master is. No matter what you're facing, you're not the first one. Rise above it and overcome the flesh. The flesh is the enemy of your service to God, and you realize later on that the rewards of serving God in purity are outweigh the demands of the flesh, and God will always bless you. Amen. We request Pastor Guy, awesome God. He's an awesome God. That's why we serve him.
Oh, some God.
lifted up, mighty Lord.
Say you are higher.
You are highly lifted up.
Aroro kia, what did you get? Korea, Korea. siari make motu aruo tabeswa kerera jejeria ritwa na ujererie nuwakai odadime ujararamberie me hakaya kwa doile
dadimera wera wamoko makwa
dedication to anybody that is feeling like life is tough. May God bless you and give you a reason to be exceedingly joyful. To the unmarried, may you receive the dream wife. May you receive that dream husband, Mr. Perfect, the one you've been dreaming about. And for those of you who are looking forward to God to bless the work of your hands, may he bless the work of your hands.
Amen.
We can't wind up this broadcast without singing, "Take All the Praise, Take All the Praise, Take All the Praise." And as we sing that song, it is a song that will lead us as we come to the end of this broadcast and we sing that song. But let's watch tukuze kidogo tu kabla tujaomba. Tukuze kidogo kama 3 minutes hivo. And then we go to the next level.
You deserve have come
to say
thank you, Lord.
Right now, I'll give 1 minute to Ibrahim to pray for everybody that is single and serving God, and they're waiting for that transition, that he may pray for them. And then Minister Beatrice, you'll also pray for those that are single and they're looking forward to enter where you entered several years ago, and you're going to pray for them.
Baba, tunakuja mbele zako mtakatifu ishe pale pa juu.
Yes, Lord.
Yoyote ambaye Bwana anaangalia kipindi hiki mahali popote alipo na yuko single, angetaka kupata mtu Bwana, kupata fiancé mahali popote alipo Bwana, ninamwombea kwamba Bwana utakwenda kumkutanisha na destiny helper wa maisha yake.
Yes, Lord.
Utakwenda kumuongoza mahali. Yes. Kwa ule mtu ambaye Bwana ulipurpose wewe mwenyewe kwamba atakwenda kukutana na yeye.
Yes, Lord.
Tunajua ya kwamba Bwana wewe Mungu mwenye nguvu, Mungu mwenye uwezo, utakwenda kuwezesha watu wako, utakwenda kuwavika nguvu, utakwenda Jehovah Nisi kuondoa majaribu na kuwapatia nguvu ya kushinda wanapopatana na majaribu Bwana, ya kwamba utawasimamisha kwa imani, hawataanguka, wataendelea kuwa na kushikilia imani.
Yes,
na watauona mkono wako katika maisha yao.
Amen.
Katika jina la Yesu Kristo naomba na kuamini.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we bless you and we honor you, O God. We thank you for this opportunity, King of all glory. I want to bless your holy name for that minister outside there, Jehovah God, that is waiting, Jehovah God, for you to usher them, oh God, into their new level, King of all glory. We pray that the grace, Jehovah God, that is at work on this altar will push them, oh God. The grace, Jehovah God, on this altar will push them to their new level, marital level, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you because you're saying that your blessings, Jehovah, they addeth no sorrow. Them that are waiting, Jehovah, Father God, to go to where we are, O God, in marriage everlasting, Father, we pray, O God, that you will usher them by your grace. You will usher them by your grace to the glory and honor of your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. And Father God, I remember everybody that is not interested in marriage for now, but they need grace. They need fresh anointing. They need fresh oil. They are facing temptations. They are facing trials that are overwhelming them. You, the balm of Gilead, heal them even in their soul, their body, and allow them to serve you more. I release double grace, double increase for your children and for your people as they serve you. May it be found worthy in your sight to equip them for the next level. And give us purity on our altars. Give us single people, more youths that are serving you in the altar and not in the nightclubs. We embrace them and we call them from wherever they are serving, out in the nightclubs, out in those places where then their gift is not appreciated. We call them into the house of God to worship, and so shall it be in Jesus' name. Amen. From us is God bless you. It was such a joy to be with you. Your feedback is important to us. Always keep it CTN. Keep it a divine encounter. Always a joy to have you. Take all the praise.
To give back to you, I have come to say thank you, Lord. I have come to give back to you. Oh, I have come to say thank you, Lord. Come on, somebody say, I have come to give back to you, Lord.
I have come to give back to you. I have come to say thank you.
to give you a shout. I have come to say thank you, Lord. I have come to give you a shout. I have come to say thank you, Lord. I have come to give you a shout. One, two.
I have come to give you a shout. I have come to say thank you, Lord.
I have come to give you a shout.